All right, so what's up, guys? Welcome. I'm actually making this intro after I recorded the first part of Destiny 1 gameplay. So I'm gonna try to make this as quick as possible, but I just wanted to let you guys know. Hopefully this can be a learning experience for some of you who are also creators or aspiring creators. And maybe you guys can just hopefully get a laugh at my expense. I made a massive rookie mistake in recording this video. Setting the gain on my mic all the way down, I thought that this was gonna fix a minor issue that I was actually having with my recordings. Little did I know, this essentially made me mute the entire video. I think you can like barely even, I don't even think you can hear me at the highest volume level that YouTube allows. I tried to maybe play around with the idea, or entertain the idea, I should say, of possibly doing a voiceover, or even trying to, you know, dramatically increase the volume levels within Final Cut Pro, which is the editor that I use to edit my videos. And that just, I just wasn't gonna go for that, guys. I just didn't think that was gonna be the best workaround, so to speak, to give you guys the smoothest experience. So for those of you who really don't care to hear my voice anyway, this video is going to be perfect for you, because this is essentially going to be a face cam, no commentary gameplay video. You will not be able to hear me talking in this video at all. My face cam obviously will be there. The game audio levels, everything that has to do with the game, is absolutely fine. You will not have to worry about anything in that department. It'll essentially be a no commentary gameplay. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. It kind of sucks, obviously, with it being the first video for the series, but hey, you live, you learn, you laugh it off. It's a learning experience, if anything. So with that being said, I hope that you all still enjoy the video. And please, you know, take it easy on your boy. You know, please don't kill me in the comments. Again, I apologize. I hope you guys still enjoy. Thanks for taking the time to hear me out. Let's get into this.
Heard nothing but good things about this game. No, this one, this Destiny is pretty old. It's 4 games.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space, centuries after our golden age began. This darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Old Russian. How's my drone?
Is it possible? There you are. Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian. Work. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still. Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast.
Like in my head?
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall.
He's like my Cortana.
I didn't bring you back just for you to die again. We have to move. You can't hear me, right? We are going to die out here. I need you to trust me on this. We'll be safer inside.
Halo vibe.
Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us. Right above us. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do. Another one of these hardened military systems. Stand up, few centuries of entropy working against me. I hope you know how to use that thing. Eyes forward. Watch your tracker. There's more ahead. Keep it up.
Game is right.
A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Trip mines. Don't touch them.
No.
Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there.
I'm bad.
This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface. Move!
Upgrade one of your abilities, press options. Options open your character. Nice. Alright, I don't think I can upgrade anything. Wait.
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
Here's the like unlimited. I don't see a number associated with it. Come on, that was pretty.
All right, let me see if I can get us out of here. It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
I got this.
Thank you. not going to break orbit, but it just might get us to the city. Now, above that transit. Bringing you in.
Be out.
We can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Cade ran through the crucible like it was a game. Sly bastard.
ID? Yes? Go. What?
Trial begins in old Russia. How far are you willing to go? You can stop us.
We have to do upgrading.
Load retrieval mission.
Talk while the light's good. I knew you'd take care of it. This helps.
Got some armor.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck out there.
Does the Traveler look any different this morning, Guardian? Back to the front.
Make it quick. I got debts to settle. What have you seen? Wish I could go with you. But who'll watch this place, right?
Yes, Warlock.
Keep that thing oiled, Guardian.
You need a ship? You're in the right place. Here's what we got today, Guardian.
Quite a lot of choice.
You know your stuff.
Oh.
So long.
Do you want me to tell your story?
We need a new pair.
Good to have you back. Well done, Guardian.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Thank you.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can cull their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands.
Going in here.
How many shots?
You just killed an Archon. And we got a warp drive.
I'm a level 7. Matter Ingram. Unusual property. Cryptar.
Wear it well.
Alright. I did not look. I thought I was.
Be careful.
I'm very intrigued to see where the story goes. love the game so far. Combat.
All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. This will conclude the end of Destiny 1 gameplay part 1. Again, I apologize for the mic issue that I explained in the intro of the video. I hope you guys still enjoyed the video. If you did, please drop it a like. It really helps out the channel. I really appreciate it. Let me know what you think of the game in the comments, and I'll catch you next time. Peace. Have a great one.